Hello, everyone. 大家好。This is Xiao Kong. My name is Xiao Kong. And in this video, I want to answer the question, how do you say, I will miss you a lot in Chinese? I'm glad that you're asking this question because I think you might be falling in love with someone. So I do want to teach you how to say it. So let's see how do we say it in pinyin in Chinese. So I've written on this board here, I will miss you a lot. So if you look at English, this is one word, another one, the third, the fourth, and a lot can be considered one in Chinese. So that's why there are five syllable, five words in Chinese. One, two, three, four, five. So in this sentence, there's I and you. So the reading is, the pinyin is 我会很想你. So follow me. 我会很想你. And the tones are third, second, fourth, and third. So 我会很想你. And I just want to separate in this sentence into different parts so that you can understand it better. So a lot is adverb.